whole story started off just as, you know, the love for music. For me, it started off as just having an ear for music, you know. Growing up, I think I used to be the plug, you know, when it comes to like the latest songs, Kwaito songs, and Kwaito was hot, you know, like I was always updated with the latest Zol, Armandos, or whatever you name it. You know, I always had it first, you know, so it's always been that thing for me, like to always move with the times, especially with music, you know. And sometimes we walk hours just to get to the studio and complete a song. So, you know, it's amazing, man, just to share my talent, you know, and have so many people watching. You know? Mm. Back then, we used to just make music and not know what's gonna happen. Still, the time for me to feature, you know, a whole lot of artists is still gonna come, you know, because I grew up watching a lot of people do their thing, you know, your Lil Wayne, your AKA, everybody, you know. There's always a time where an artist is the most featured and they are on every song.
Yeah. The full body of work for me before the end of the year, which will drop under Ambitious Entertainment. Mm-hmm. And the full body of work is called Drugs Inc. It's my first album, my debut album. Everything else that I've done before, I really do put aside. And I'm gonna clarify after the album, but this is my first album as a professional recording artist. You dig what I'm saying? And it's gonna be nothing but the best album from a South African recording artist in this time right now that we in, on the 20th of October 2017. You dig what I'm saying? And it's nothing but my best work, and it's nothing but me expressing myself. And you know what I mean, just actually speaking for the hood, because my life almost generally is like a Soweto and a ghetto stereotype. I came from the garden, I'm gonna tell you exactly what I do and how I do it. So Ikwaito in 2017, by kids from ghetto, like from the actual ghetto, still the same kids, yeah. Good man just 2017.